Like that's a little rough, so.
Yeah, I think, all the parts, we added all the parts in, the only thing we had to do was bore a hole in the block. Just to shade over the block, all the bolts were everything. That was, every gasket, bolt, nothing, whatnot on it.
And over 600 horsepower?
Four, 41, 611 foot pounds of torque.
That's what I'm looking for. I'm trying to build like a 650 horsepower engine so I can push my, because my vet weighs about 3,300 pounds, I guess, because it's mostly stock.
I mean, 675 with the injector, just the more standard.
That's probably about what I need. That's what I'm looking for, because I want to do, I want to try and do 200 horse, or 200 miles an hour while I'm over here.
That'll do 200.
It'll do that.
Only get 455 pounds complete with the oil and everything in it with the injector on it. 670 with the aluminum intake and the single quarter.
That's what I need.
520 foot pounds, 2500, 6500.
That's what I need. That's what I'm looking for. Because I took my Corvette to the Nürburgring. It's only like an hour drive away from here. And I kept up with a Ferrari 360. I kept up with him for a couple miles on the backside of the track. But then you get behind the mountain and it gets dark and the track was wet. And I started sliding and I was like,
enough of this.
Yeah, if you're rich enough, you can buy a $200,000 Ferrari. I'm like, I'm just a poor little airman trying to survive with my Corvette. You wreck that thing, go right ahead. I'm not wrecking it, so I backed off and slowed down, and he took off. But I was proud that I at least kept up with him. But now I want to beat him next time I get up there. So I got to build something a little bit more stout than what I got right now.